We are getting details on an incident at Wet n Wild Emerald Point yesterday. A man was taken to the hospital after something happened in the wave pool. The general manager, Adam Good, says that park staff was called to a report of a man in distress just before noon yesterday. His condition is not known. There is no word on exactly what happened to him either. The water park says they are keeping the guest and his family in their thoughts.